Throughout this entire trial, this life-size replica of Oscar Pistorius's bathroom has been looming over this courtroom. Crucially though, this is evidence. This is the door through which Pistorius shot and killed Reeva Steenkamp. What you see here, A, B, C and D, are the bullet holes. What isn't in dispute is that the first bullet that shot Reeva Steenkamp was bullet A. What's quite clear when you walk into the bathroom is just how small it is. So both defense and prosecution saying that bullet A hit her first, coming through here, here it is here, and hitting her in the hip. What happened next after that first bullet is unclear. In fact, the defense ballistics expert saying we will never know what really happened behind this door. Her positioning in dispute, unclear if she had time to scream or not. But what we do know is that after the shots or during the shots, she fell back into this corner, perhaps sitting down on this magazine rack, falling down onto it. Her final position here in this corner, slumped over on the toilet seat.